arcane power. Enough arcane power. These little quill humans can't be far from their nest. Any more of those vermin.
Just while we slept. They are everywhere. Run! Save yourself!
So good. I astound myself. That should put an end to the attacks, at least for now.
While exploring a cave, with hopes of finding hidden treasure, I came upon a most grisly sight. A heap of dead bodies. Unbelievably, as I was searching them for any items of value, they began to rise. I must tell them of this in New Tristram before it's too late.
Diablo himself wants to walk this place.
The powers that be. Griswold bless his dear heart. Risked everything to bring that dear boy home from the cathedral. Though he is troubled and moody now, I am certain it will pass. And he will once again be the sweet worst we all love.
You dare lift a finger to help our...
Thank you for your help, but could you talk some sense into Leah? She won't give up on the idea of rescuing her uncle.
Nor should she. I will help her find him. Come, let us search for your uncle.
We'll need to open the cathedral first. The guards locked it up before they were ambushed. Rumford told me they fought their way back to Adria's hut. The key must still be there. Here, let me open the gate.
Adria was my mother, but I don't know much about her. She died when I was very young. I was raised by Uncle Dick.
What about your father?
I'm told he was a great warrior and was lost to the Tristram called the demon.
I don't have enough arcane power.
Hidden cellar. Follow me.
I think there was more to your mother than you know.
People said she was a witch, but I never believed it.
Captain Dalton! Here's the key, and my mother's journal. What I've seen of it is disturbing. I want to know more about...
I will search the cathedral. You stay here and learn what you
Thank
can.
You.
Another unlucky villager. So this is Tristram Cathedral. The Fallen Star is somewhere inside.